RJ and Lisa, yeah, the pro tip this morning from MoDOT is for all drivers to stay off the road. Just go ahead, just stay at home, watch some Netflix, some movies or something like that, because the roads could get bad out there. Of course, they'll be out there pre-treating the roads, making sure everything is all good. But the pro tip, once again, is for everyone to stay home. But if you want to remember a little bit, we have a little video to show you guys just from last week on how bad the roads actually were. Now, it wasn't too long ago when a countless number of people were stuck on the highways and side streets trying to get through that wintry weather. It took hours for people to get home just last Friday, and MoDOT and first responders do not want that to happen again. So what could you be doing right now? Well, you must be on the roads, have your medication, blankets, and if you're a parent, have your books, toys, plenty of diapers and wipes as well. But again, this could all be avoided if drivers just take heed and stay off the roads. And again, of course, we're waiting to hear more word from MoDOT this morning, but as of right now, they're saying the best thing for you to do at home is just to stay off the roads this weekend. And for now, at MoDOT headquarters, Darian Henderson, Fox 2 News.